the top four, because the band we sent for this song, Hearts That Hate, are going through a lot of relationship problems. They're all writing solo projects about each relationship problem. And they're each going to come out on Tuesday Rock next year. So keep your eyes peeled. On the top four, we need all you guys to get as emo as possible and scream die at the top of your lungs as loud as you possibly can so Haley Williams can hear you, okay? Delicious.